Listen, Jesse, if I have the coronavirus, I need to make money for my family before I die.
Oh man, Mr. White, oh my god, how we ever make that much money? What job, like, makes that much money?
My name's Joseph Maldonado Passage, otherwise known as Joe Exotic.
Okay, Jesse, we need to create a drug that'll make tigers mate faster. Here, put on your gas mask, Jesse. Well done, Jesse.
Aw, thanks, Mr. White. That was cool.
Yeah, now we just gotta sell it.
Is that the best you can come up with?
We used a special formula, but I promise you it will make your tigers lust for each other.
All right, let's make some money.
Just remember who you guys are working for, okay?
No!
Time to get going.
I am never gonna financially recover from this.
Jesse, this guy's gotta go.
Could get somebody to, you know, suicide bomb him just like with Gus. But Mr. White, Hector Salamanca's dead. Who else do we know who we'd love to see splattered all over a room?
Come on, Skylar.
Oh my god, Walt, what do you want?
I need you to get in this wheelchair and then I'll tell you what to do.
Give you a little education, mister. You need to work 4 years and then you need to get out and get a real fucking. Ow, son of a bitch!
Hey, Walt, it worked, but why did you. I did it, Jesse. I got rid of both my archenemy and my annoying wife with one move.
Listen, Jesse, now that Joe Exotic's dead, we're free to take over the big cat trade in the United States.
Well, Jesse, we're a success. Sure, I'm glad this didn't end with me getting tortured by Nazis and you losing your family, Mr. White. Agreed.
Why can't people just social distance?